Hello friends, we are from Bios Chilio Ikroma. We want to tell you about the God first. There is 2 Peter 3, verse 8 until 13. So follow our next video. Reading 2 Peter 3, verse 8 until 13. Peter was a good man in everything, and God gave him a responsible to talk other people about the news that God gave. The second time that God came, he want everyone follow him in anything and any way. So in this verse, the point is in the first 8, and it said, dear friends, in God, one day is like 1,000 years. That's the point of this verse. But don't forget about the meaning of this verse, that don't waste your time in anything and go to lean in God and follow him in any way.
We are human, sometimes lose our patience if we deal with problems. We tend to find the shortcut to our problem easily. But worry not, because God is very patient with you. He gives you time to realize your mistake, and he even will wait for you to come back to him. The Lord is not slow about his promise, as something of slowness. Peter writes, but is patient with you. Not wanting any one of you to perish, but all to come to repentance. But the day of the Lord will come like a thief in the night. And he says, the heavens will pass away with a bang, and the elements will be dissolved by fire. And all that is done on the earth will be dispersed. Yes.
Be responsible for what you do in the end. It will make you in the good way. The way of God. Keep praying and you will enter the heaven.
Thank you for watching our video. I hope it works for your future.
God bless.